from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 130 pounds, Fly Boy Zach Knight.
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the only way to get eliminated from this battle royal is to get thrown over the top rope and have both feet touch the arena floor. And not only does it take a tremendous amount of skill to be successful in a battle royal, but there's also a good deal of luck that goes into it as well. Allow me to point out just how focused he appears to be here tonight.
I noticed the same thing, Cole. In fact, it looks to me like he'll settle for nothing short of a victory here in this one.